So for the next... on top. So it's a good idea to tune your A note first before tuning the C, and then use your C and tune that against the A. This will help you play your sixth in tune.